Hey, what's up, guy? Welcome to the PassFab channel. Yesterday I was using my computer when it suddenly got stuck and then had the blue screen of death. The screen prompted your device to run into a problem and needs to restart. At the bottom, it also showed the stop code memory management. This causes unsaved files to be lost, which is maddening. I don't know if this has happened to you. This video will show you how to fix memory management BSOD error. I hope this video will help you to solve the blue screen error. If the video is helpful to you, please give me a big thumbs up. After waiting for the error collection to complete, the computer will restart. There are two possible scenarios at this point. The computer works normally, or blue screen of death again. If the computer works normally, try the first method. If the blue screen of death again, then try the fifth method. Let's try the first method next. Run Windows Memory Diagnostic. Find the Windows Memory Diagnostic tool in the Windows menu. Launch it and select Reset Now and check for problems. The computer will restart. Then the Memory Diagnostic will start. This process will last for more than 10 minutes. Wait for a while. If there is a problem with the memory, it will show up after logging into Windows. Method 2, Run System File Checker. Press the Windows and R keys to open the Run window. Type CMD, then press Ctrl+Shift+Enter. This will open the command prompt as administrator. Next, type in the following code and press Enter. Wait for the system scan and repair to complete. Then restart your computer. After the computer restart completes, check if the blue screen error still occurs. Method 3, Update Windows. Open Windows Settings. Select the Update and Security option. Here you can see the status of Windows updates. It also indicates that your device is missing important security and quality fixes. Click Download. Wait for the firmware download and installation to complete. Restart your computer to fix the error. Then use it for a while to check if the blue screen error still occurs. Method 4, Reset the computer. This method is not recommended for everyone, but it is the more useful method. You need to back up your important data in advance. Then under Windows Update and Security options, find the Recovery option. Under the Reset this PC feature, click the Get Started option. Select Keep My Files. Select the Cloud Download option. It will download the new system files from Microsoft's server and install it. Select the local reinstall option. The installation will be reset using the original Windows system files. Both options are available depending on your situation. I choose the local reinstall option here. After clicking reset, wait for the Windows reinstallation to complete. This will initialize the Windows system and thus solve the problem. Method 5, Using PassFab FixUWin. If your computer does not boot properly, then it is recommended that you try PassFab FixUWin. It can fix more than 200 Windows-related problems quickly and safely. Click the link in the description to get it. Download and open PassFab FixUWin on the bootable computer. Click Create Boot Disk. Select Windows 10 System. Then insert a USB with 4 GB or more. Click Next and Continue. Wait for the boot disk creation to finish. Click for the detailed tutorial. Here are the USB boot methods for all brands of computers and how to operate FixUWin. Next, insert the boot disk into the computer with the blue screen of death. Here I am using a Dell brand computer. After pressing the power button, continue to press F12 to open the boot menu. Here select USB and press Enter to boot. Wait for FixUWin to finish loading. click the Automated Repair option. Select the system disk of your computer, then click on Start Repair. This process will last from 5 to 30 minutes. Wait for a while. Once done, we can click the Restart option. After waiting for the computer to restart, the blue screen error will be repaired. Many times, the blue screen of death does not have much impact. After reboot, we don't care much about the problem. Only when it occurs repeatedly, we will try to solve it. This behavior is not desirable. Regularly checking the health status of your computer can make it work in a more stable state. This will give us a better experience to use. Please try the above methods to check the health of your computer. If you have encountered other blue screen of death problems, you can also check my other videos to solve the problem. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.